Sa ikatlo at huling pagkakataon, muli po akong maghahailang kandidatura bilang punong lungsod ng San Juan. This is to ensure that our beloved San Juaneños shall be assured of continued programs that we persevered and painstakingly implemented for them and for the progress of our beloved city. From being a fifth-class municipality 46 years ago, under then Mayor Joseph Ejercito Estrada, that San Juan del Monte was, we now are now recognized as a highly progressive and urbanized city, not only in the Philippines, but also has significantly etched a mark with our sisterhood ties with cities from countries like Turkey, China, and the United States. Our city of San Juan is now being acknowledged as a vibrant city pursuing excellence in governance. We now enjoy a vibrant economy with the influx of investments gained from the trust of the business leaders. San Juan is a business-friendly city. The economic growth we obtained paved the way for our city government to earn more than a billion pesos annually in our public coffers. Our growth is not only an economic figure, but it is an inclusive growth being felt by San Juaneños. We have implemented programs for education, providing better public school facilities and higher standards of education from preschool to college. We have improved significantly our public health services from the San Juan Medical Center down to the barangay health centers. Our streets are now well-lighted and being improved. Flooding in the low-lying areas had decreased dramatically with the installation of pumping stations in barangays Balombato, Sarapan, and Rivera. Next year, we will install additional pumping stations in barangays Ermitaño, Progreso, San Perfecto, Batis, Cabayanan, and Maytunas. For the first time within our second term, we have provided a decent public housing for informal settler families to attain their dreams of having a house within the city of San Juan. Employment in the city is high. With our regular job placements and skills and livelihood training, San Juaneños become more equipped and competitive. More importantly, San Juan has a low, if not the lowest, poverty incidence in our country, where means of livelihood is accessible through the various cooperatives and in partnership with foundations and social civic clubs. The entire city has adequate access to clean water and electrification. Mga kababayan, hindi ko po kayo kayang tisin. This candidacy is not a fight of my life. This is not my own journey. This candidacy is a fight for our beloved San Juaneños. This is our quest to attain a better life for our constituents, especially to the younger generation. I shall never abandon you to those whose goal is marred by vested interest and whose selfish ambition motivates their candidacy. My new opponent always says that he considers me like a mother to him. If that was true, is this the way one treats his mother? Mga kababayan, kung ako na inaya niyang pinagtraidoran at pinagbalakan ng masama, kaya niya rin kayong pagtraidoran at pagbalakan ng masama. I cannot and will not bear witness to see our beloved San Juaneños be left to someone who has no heart for the people and doesn't know what true service and what service above self. Maliit man tayo at mahina na nalalaban sa isang higante at malakas, tiyak po akong magtatagumpay tayo dahil kasama ko sa labanan ito ang mga mamamayan ng San Juan. Maraming pong salamat sa inyong pagmamahal. Mamahal kong taga-Sanwal. Mahal na mahal ko po kayo. At alam kong kayo din, mahal niyo pa rin ako. Mabuhay kayo at taga-Sanwal. Maraming salamat.